We live in temporary housing and my son cannot go to preschool now. He was bored being at home every day. Today the volunteers played with him and he had fun. I appreciate their coming here.